Hi kids, how are you all? I hope you are good, healthy and safe. Kids, today we will learn a new number. Yes! Can you see which number is this? Yes, number 7. Yes, very good kids. This is number 7. Yes. Do you know, kids, how to write number 7? Do you know? We will do practice in your palm. Yes. Okay? We have to draw a sleeping line. Okay? First of all, we have to draw a sleeping line. Then slanting line. Not standing line. स्लैंटिंग लाइन का यूज होता है ओके किड्स स्लीपिंग विथ स्लैंटिंग ओके आपको पता है ना स्टैंडिंग लाइन कौन सी होती है स्टैंडिंग लाइन कैसे ड्रॉ करते हैं स्टैंडिंग लाइन ड्रॉ करते हैं स्ट्रेट स्लैंटिंग लाइन होती है हमारी थोड़ी सी तिरछी ओके तो नंबर 7 में हमारा स्टैंडिंग लाइन यूज हो रहा है स्लीपिंग विथ स्लैंटिंग मेक्स नंबर 7 ओके एंड Now you tell me which picture is this? Yes, pencils. Very good, kids. We will count how many pencils are there. Yes, okay, let's start. Count with me, kids. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yes, 7 pencils. And next picture is, yes, stars, yes, how many stars are there, yes, we will count, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 stars, here is 7 stars, yes, and next picture is, yes kids, do you know what picture is this, yes, toffees, how many toffees are there kids, we will count, okay, Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here is 7 toffees. And which picture is this? Yes, balls. Very good. Okay, we will count, okay kids? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here is 7 balls. Yes, okay. Now we will do practice in your math copy. Yes, okay, let's start. Kids, do you know what is the formation of number 7? Yes, sleeping line, then slanting line. Okay? Sleeping line, then slanting line. Sleeping line, then slanting line. Okay? Sleeping line, then slanting line. This is very easy. Yes, kids. Sleeping line, then slanting line. Sleeping line, then slanting line. Okay? Box ke andar hi aapko likhna hai. Box ke bahar aapko नहीं निकालना है ओके किड्स आपको प्रॉपर बॉक्स में बनाना है ओके
एंड मैम को होमवर्क सेंड करना है. ओके बाय बाय.